Oh, Thank you. Amen. mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
I have given you Moses' account of the creation of the world, my soul, and then of the Holy Scripture, which tells you the story of the righteous and the unrighteous. But you, my soul, have copied the latter and not the former, and have sinned against God.
Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
The law has grown weak, the gospel is unpracticed, the whole of the scripture is ignored by you, the prophets and every word of the just have lost their power. Your wounds, my soul, have multiplied, and there is no one to heal you.
Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
I am bringing before you examples from the scripture, my soul, to lead you to compunction. So emulate the righteous and avoid following the sinners, and regain Christ's grace by prayers, fast, purity, and reverence.
Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
Christ, amen, and call to repentance, robbers and harlots. Repent, my soul, the door of the kingdom is already open, and the transformed sinners, Pharisees, and adulterers are ahead of you.
Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
Christ became a babe and conversed in the flesh with me, and he voluntarily experienced all that pertains to our nature apart from sin, and he showed you, my soul, an example of his own condescension.
Have mercy on me, O God, have mercy on me.
When your Lord had fasted for 40 days in the wilderness, he at last became hungry, showing his human nature. Do not be despondent, my soul.